Jocelyn gave USA the lead in the sixth round of the shootout, followed by goalie Maddie Rooney making the deciding stop to give Team USA their first gold since 1998.
Tell me what this medal means for women's hockey.